In this video I have the small exciter running off a 12 volt battery, lighting them 9-10 millimeter LEDs, going through them LEDs to this capacitor and then back to this other charge battery. Right now it's using just under 3 milliamps. With this setup I added two ferrite beads and another veritable capacitor across the power source. This helps to control the current intake. A little over 1 milliamp. Lights still come on fairly bright. Around 7.5 milliamps, they come on real bright.